Just
love messengers. We feel like, you know, it's our job to bring people together, send you out a little happier than you were when you came in with us today. So we're going with this, if you can't feel it. I see somebody, I get a look or a, and I know exactly what you mean. That's after you jump. Yeah. Do you know the verse?
I don't. I mean, I can get through it.
Don't go around breaking my aching heart. You know I loved you for so many years. Loved you night and day. Baby, don't you leave me, don't you see my tears. Believe me when I say, after you go. All the years we stood together.
hopeless romantic. What I love about this music that I get to sing is that the stories are just timeless, you know, just timeless, timeless stories. Let's do a chart. Let's do guess. Church together last night. I forgot. Me too. We didn't have church last night. They are. They're very close. I'll start. Okay. Precious Lord, take my hand, lead me on, help me stand. I am tired, I am weak, draws me. Precious Lord, linger me. I am tired, I am weak, I am worn. Through the this is all like so fresh and beautiful to me. It's like, it, you know, I'm just excited to be here. But we spent this morning watching Nina Simone documentary, and I think we all are on this vibe, you know. I keep hearing the words of her saying she felt free on stage. Mm-hmm. You know, that's where she felt the most free. And so I'm feeling that. I apologize if I close my eyes and forget that we are having this moment together, but I promise I feel you. I feel you. It's hitting me like a brick. Yeah.
Thank you.
that, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This is a different type of show you got to show you know, it's real special. We put together, we decided to just have fun and do some of our favorite stuff today instead of what we usually are touring with right now. So we got like some world premiere action today. I'm here because a couple of years ago I decided that I was worth everything I had dreamed about, right? And I made a plan and decided that loving myself was the most important thing I could do. It made me a better mother, made me a better partner in my relationship, made me a better boss, better worker, maybe better in life. So figuring out that you're important is important. If you don't know, you matter. So every day I wake up and I face it with just joy to be doing what I love. But this song is entitled Love Can't Wait Until Tomorrow. I say that it's an original I wrote because life's too short. You never know when you may get an alert on your phone and someone that you know that lives in Austin, it could be a car wreck or a fire. So that cousin, brother-in-law, sister-in-law that owes you $300, let it go. Send them a text. Just send them an emoji. You'd be surprised. You don't know what emoji is. They are powerful things. Okay. One little emoji will just set your relationship. Oh, we're good. Stop dodging me at the grocery store. You know, life's too short. So I need your help. I'd love to end my sets with this song. And you get two options, two parts. If you don't have any advanced singers, I know there's lots of musicians in this circle, right? So, Andy, you gotta hold it down, all right? So, this is the advanced line, okay? Don't worry, I got everybody covered. First, we're gonna do, I forgot, we didn't warm up. Everybody say, All right, no excuses. You are nice and so let's start the easy part. Easy part right here. This is the easy part. Can't wait, can't wait, can't wait.
All right, here we go. My A slide, here we go. One.
You know,